What we see now is like a dim image in a mirror. Then we shall see face to face.